Tonight, KDK has learned that Dick's Sporting Goods will be furloughing some employees beginning Sunday. Dick's tells John Delano this will affect a significant number of employees at its more than 800 stores and the company's corporate headquarters here in the Pittsburgh area. Dick says it will continue to maintain full health insurance coverage for the employees who are furloughed.